The Math Center presents Algebraic Expressions. In this presentation, we'll talk about identifying like terms and combining like terms. Terms are numbers, unknown variables, or a combination of both. In x plus 3, we have two terms, the x and the 3. They're separated by a plus sign. Exponents on variables help to identify what kind of term it is. For 2x squared plus x, we have an x squared term and an x term. Like terms can be combined. For 3x plus 4x, the 3x and 4x are separated by a plus sign, and they could be combined to be 7x. Here are some examples of like terms. 2x and 5x are like terms, because they both are x terms. 2 and 5x are not like terms. 2 is a number and 5x is an x term. Y and 100y are like terms. The y has a secret 1 in front of it and could be rewritten as 1y. 2x squared and 6x squared are like terms. They're both x squared terms. When combining like terms, the 4 on 4x is called a coefficient. For 4x plus 8x, you can combine them by adding their coefficients. 4 plus 8 equals 12. So 4x plus 8x equals 12x. It's like taking 4 things plus 8 of those same things. So you have a total of 12 of them. The sign to the left of the term belongs to that term. So for negative 3x plus 7x minus 2x, we would combine the coefficients. We have negative 3 plus 7 minus 2, and the answer would be 2x. Here are some more examples. 6x plus 2x. We would combine 6 and 2, so this would simplify to 8x. If we're subtracting 6x minus 2x, 6 minus 2 is 4, so we get 4x. For negative 6x plus 2, negative 6 plus 2 is negative 4, so we have negative 4x. And negative 6x minus 2x simplifies to negative 8x. 5x minus 7xy plus 2 minus 3x, we need to combine the like terms. 5x and negative 3x are like terms. 5 minus 3 is 2, so that simplifies to give us 2x. And carry down the other terms, minus 7xy plus 2. Here are some examples for you to try. 8x minus 3x. They're both x terms, so take 8 minus 3 to give you 5x. 7x minus x. 7 minus 1 gives you 6, so we have 6x. Now you try these. The answers are on the next slide. In the third problem, the 5x and 4x are like terms. 5 plus 4 is 9. So we have 9x minus y minus 3. In the fourth problem, 8x squared minus 3x squared are both like terms. 8 minus 3 is 5. So our answer is 5x squared. In the fifth problem, x plus 2y minus y, the 2y and the y are like terms. Take 2 minus 1. That equals 1, so we have 1y, and the final answer will be x plus y. Thank you for watching this video on algebraic expressions.